Every ATM or smartphone user can attest to the discomfort of having a stranger standing close enough to observe a financial transaction and potentially note a PIN or account number. Now, researchers at the NYU Tandon School of Engineering have announced a first-of-its-kind application to combat such shoulder surfing, whether in person or via a building's video camera. The technology, called IllusionPIN, deploys a hybrid image keyboard that appears one way to the close-up user and differently to an observer at a distance of 3 feet or greater. The underlying technology blends one image of a keyboard configuration with high spatial frequency and a second, completely different keyboard configuration with low spatial frequency. The visibility of each image is dependent on the distance from which it is viewed. The traditional configuration of numbers on a keypad is so familiar that it is possible for an observer to discern a PIN or access code after several viewings of surveillance video. On a device running IllusionPIN, the user who is closest to the device sees one configuration of numbers, but someone looking from a distance sees a completely different keypad. IllusionPIN reconfigures the keypad for each authentication or login attempt. The research team simulated a series of shoulder surfing attacks on smartphone devices to test the effectiveness of IllusionPIN at various distances. In total, they performed 84 attempted shoulder surfing attacks on 21 participants, none of which was successful. For contrast, they also mounted 21 shoulder surfing attacks on unprotected phones using the same distance parameters. All 21 attacks were successful. The team also determined that IllusionPIN makes it nearly impossible to steal PIN or other authentication information using surveillance footage.